Thank you. Tonight, viewers have been calling in asking about the law enforcement presence on I-20 today between Bush River and Sunset Boulevard. This is what we know. Lexington deputies telling us tonight that a body was found just off that busy interstate today. They have not released any information on the victim or the circumstances. As their investigation continues, we will make sure to keep you updated both on air and online at WLTX.com.